ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. It is for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. It is set for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing the special guest referee for this very important match, ladies and gentlemen, he is the president of the NWA, Mr. Bruce Clark. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the participants. Introducing first in the corner to my right, he is accompanied to the ring by the famed manager of the Four Horsemen, James J. Dillon. The challenger from Las Vegas, Arkansas. He weighs 251 pounds. He is one half of the World Tag Team Champions. Ladies and gentlemen, Loverboy, Matt Riviera. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent in this world title event. He's from Pine Bluff, Arkansas. He weighs 252 pounds, and he is the NWA World Heavyweight Champion, Tim Storm!